Got to ride today with Darren and Trond and Brendan Fairclough, and that was really cool. Riding in a train with those guys, they're just going, everyone was just going crazy. There's like dirt flying everywhere and they're like huge whips and scrubs and all kinds of madness going on. And so today was a really sick day. Riding with Brendan was like just so funny because he's so crazy. He's always like sliding all over the place or like sitting down on takeoffs and to get like more height and popping high and doing big whips and just like a really aggressive rider and also like really really confident and so it's like so crazy to follow him because he's just going nuts on the trail ahead of you and you're just like whoa and then you can follow his line and try the same things and stuff, so it's pretty cool. I had a good time riding with him today. Yeah! What's cool about Freeride is that it's what everybody does. Whether you're into racing or you're into whatever, when you go for a ride, to me that's free riding. Like whether you're riding a cross country bike or you're riding a road bike or anything, you're just going for a ride and it's under your, it's where you want to go and all that. It's not timed, it's just how fast you want to ride. And I think that's the coolest thing and that's what I've always been, that's where my like love of biking is riding with friends.